Hello everyone, and make sure to subscribe and make sure to turn on notifications so you get notifications when my videos come up and upload. Yeah, bye.
Yo guys, this is the ITO Gear 1 here, and today we are playing Phantom Forces. I saw like a billion people play this game. I got so crazy I wanted to play it, so yeah, let's deploy. Yeah, here's the game. Looks like crap. I'm just kidding, it looks cool. So, there's no music, I think, so let me turn on the music. Yeah, there's no music, so it's just gunfires and death. Frick, oh, crap. Oh, frick. Oh, come on. This is confusing. Okay, let's see the weapons that I can choose. Okay, but is there like any guns that I can use? Wait, no, that's... Plus, the reason why I don't want to play it is because I was actually pretty good at war games. Like, I played that war game from last episode and the other episode. And yeah. No! Bam, 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 bam. Oh, guess there's no one here. I can't move. Oh, come on. Thank you. god, move! Ooh, this is gonna mess some people up. Yeah, that's gonna trigger some people. Of course, someone might snipe me, which is kind of terrible. Hey, boyo! Hey! Let's go. Okay then, I just got shot. What the frick? King of the Hill, defeat. Between two evils, I always pick the one I have never tried before. Okay. Alright, weapon loadout. Can I buy any new weapons? Crap. Okay, deploy. Match begins in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, wait, no, 3, 2, 1, bada beam, bada boom. Oh, wait, that's a sign. Yep. Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh, frick. Ow! Well, crap, I accidentally ran into them. Thank you. crap. Let's do this. Happy Thanksgiving, one and all. Ban, dan, 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 dan. Dang it! I suck at this. Dang it. Yay, it's ours. Watch out, Morty. there's some enemies here. Oh, I killed him. He killed me. Crisscross. Crisscross. Crap, they're gonna take our base. Oh, crap, it's orange. I mean, it's theirs now. Bin and bin and bin and bin bin bin. We're taking back what's ours! Oh! I saw like a whole bunch of people and they were like, ugh. I'm out of here, boyos! Oh! I did good though, right? Oh! Yay! I killed someone, even though I did kill like two people behind them. Hit. can make him crazy. Dang it! Deploy. Crap. Crap. This is hard. Even though lots of people did play and they were really good at it. Can I get a weapon now? Match begins. 13, 11, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go! Oh! Why does everyone have to have better guns than me? I have like the worst guns ever. Even though I am starting off. Where are the ghosts? Whoop! Oh, frick. Ow! My face! Oh. It was right over there. Where's the hill? Oh, right down there. Okay, I gotta stay here. Oh god, there's blood right there! Oh, frick. Ah, god dang it, I was just reviving, man. Why do I have to spawn all the way over here? Once I come through that door, we'll shoot him, okay? You can't see crap. Oh, crap. Oh! Oh, that was a great hiding spot. It like hit me, like, oh my god, how do I explain this? He like hid like in the dead body, so it looked like he was dead, but he wasn't. Knowledge. Also, happy Thanksgiving, because today is Thanksgiving, which I probably said in the last video. Well, I actually did. And yeah, happy Thanksgiving. Okay, I don't know. Oh my God, this is hard. Come on! I was gonna cheat and just like spawn on people. God dang it! Oh crap. Oh, frick. Can I go please? I'm out of here, White. Oh crap. I did very good though. I did good. I was good. Crap, now it's their hill. Hey, boyo. But wasn't that funny? Well, it wasn't funny. It was kind of cool. Because I was like, I jumped through the window and I I like jumped through the window, and then I there was like these three people that didn't see me. They didn't even see me, and I just like ran past them and just took their hill. That's gotta be a meme or funnier, like a funny moment or something. I don't know, mate. Oh crap. Okay, I gotta get through a window. Oh frick! Ah! Okay, so here's the plan. I'm gonna go into the building. Okay, I'm gonna deploy here. Okay, I'm gonna go into the building. The one over there. Then I'm going to. I just got sniped. That wasn't the plan. So basically, the plan is I'm gonna spawn somewhere. Okay, I'm gonna spawn. I'm gonna go in there, and then I'm gonna try. No! A little bit of trouble keeps life from being boring. Oh, shut up. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna end it here. If you guys enjoyed this video of me playing Phantom Forces, this was a sweaty game, and yeah. It was pretty fun. You can check this game out in the link in the description below. It's pretty fun. You can go check it out, and yeah, it's pretty fun. So peace out. Have a great day. Subscribe to Wolf's Growl. And happy Thanksgiving. Peace out. Bye. It's delicious.